at the base of the knife and then come down. Now you're gonna push with your fingers at the bottom while you pull apart at the top. And there you go. We can pull out the poop line and it comes